In this video, I'll show you how to disable Masses is doing work in the background notification on the control center on Android phone. Removing this notification is super easy, but before that, if you're new to this channel, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because it really helps me out. But not to disable this notification, you just open up the settings app from your Android phone and then scroll down and tap on apps here. And tap on manage apps, and inside this one you just need to find out the Masses application. And once you get the Masses app, go ahead and tap on this, and from the app info you just need to scroll down and tap on notifications, and then scroll down, and here you get to see the option called background task. If you tap on this, it should be toggled on, so you just need to toggle off this option and the notification will be removed from the background. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.